We're making everything but the kitchen sink frittata. You got 10 eggs, add your cream, salt and pepper, whisk well. Add your butter to your skillet, egg mixture and stir. Add your peppers, onions, mushroom, sausage and cheese. Stir till all is combined. Add your dill, put in the oven at 425 for 12 to 15 minutes. Enjoy.